Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Sollich chocolate tempering unit. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to three-phase, 480 volts.